patient anticipation.
What about together? I'm sorry, I just can't.
Now I've been hurry, I've been waiting at a bus stop in Independence, licking an ice cream cone. I've been kicking, I've been scheming. This is as close as I've ever been to leaving. 5 blocks away, stone's throw from home. As good as gone. I gotta get gone, gone, gone. Shake it like a gun, a gun, a gun. Skip it like a stone, stone, stone. Far as I can run to where freedom is free. There's a road like a long gray ribbon, far as I can see.
What?
And it's pulling independence out of me.
Sunglasses are annoying. Brenna and Claire, get down here.
Go wash up.
Sorry, Mom, I actually had to get dressed.
I'll see you at school.
I need to tear you off that poster. I'm ready. Where's your dear sister?
How am I supposed to know?
Duh, you're her sister.
Well, I don't know. Let me just choose an outfit.
I'll wear both. Meet you downstairs in like 5.
Okay. Good, you guys are...
These sunglasses are retarded.
I agree.
I have something to show you after school, Kate. Brenna, right?
Yeah, ha, ha.
What is happening?
We had a big fight yesterday, and she's trying not to pretend remember my name. She's calling me Doodoo Head, so I decided I just call her my whole page. Like, a book page.
That's so mean, dear. Paige is my sister's name.
That's why you remembered it.
The bus will be out in like 3 minutes.
Have a good luck on your first day of school.
Seashell Academy? Why is it even called that if it's not even hot in New York?
I have no clue at all.
Where's the bus at?
I have no idea. I'll hear it.
Hi, kids. I'm your bus driver.
Skidmore, call me that. And just hop in.
If he insists. Well, I guess we're the only one at the stop. Bet we're the only ones that are gonna be normal in the school. Just shut up.
Well, I actually know some kids here, and I know.
You were a teen pop sensation, weren't you?
Yeah, come on, babe.
Coming.
We're gonna be the cutest couple ever on that show.
I like Nathaniel and Jessica.
Cool. Let's go hang out with the football players.
Cool. You shush. Let's go to the office building and get our class assignments already. Wait up for me, punk. You talk to her. You. Fine, I will. We're new here and we don't know what our classes are.
Oh, you must be...
We don't have a list of new students. I'm just joking. I'm a jokester. Claire and Brenna Hamilton, right?
You got it.
You are in math with Miss... I forgot her name. You're in math, and you are in English. Okay. The bell hasn't rang yet, but it should ring in about 5 minutes. It's almost 8 a.m. Okay. Let's go. See you after class, sis. See ya. You're acting so nice after our big fight. Something's up. So that is... Oh. Our new student seems to be here. Get up, Pooh. Sorry. Hello. Hi, Mr. Samuels. I'm Claire. Oh, let me show you your seat, Claire. Right here next to him. Oh, my sister. It's in math. Great. Sit. Hey. I've seen you around, right? Your sister kind of seemed weird. Oh, yeah. Sorry about Brenna. Kids, social time is over! Yeah, he's a little aggressive. Well, I have to go to the bathroom. Go. Belongs to Eden, not me. Shut up, you little wimp. Stop it, Conscience.
Hi.
Excuse me.
Hello?
Oh, what? Sorry.
I'm Adam Silver. Nice to...
Sorry.
Nice to meet you.
All right. All I have to do is a plain-hearted kit. Well, today we'll be focusing on our partner work. What did I miss?
Well, you kind of missed my saying. We are going to be doing partner work.
So basically, all what's going to happen, I'm going to assign you with the partner and you're going to work on a poem. No, not poem. I don't know. Work on, you know, just, this is English. Maybe we should do an idea, any ideas? I have one. Well, what we could do is we could do, like, I don't know, we could, we could do a project on each other. Like, we get information from the person and we do a biography about themselves and then we give them, I don't get what you're saying. We'll just stick with the poem.
But we did that last year.
Gonna do it again.
Let's see. Claire with Adam.
Can I be with him?
Sure. Who farted?
Me.
What do you say? Excuse me. Very good, Pooh Bear. You're welcome.
You're so nasty. Okay, you guys. Well, let's learn about... Now, everyone, please take your... Oh, the bell's about to ring. I don't like this noise. Yes, we have a very weird bell because the clicker thing is broken. Okay, time for lunch.
See you tomorrow, kids.
See you.
I could not find my way here. Neither could I. Let's go. Seriously, all they left us with is dog bones.
We're cats!
I'm sorry, ladies, but we're low on food this year. You get what to get. One table didn't even get lunch. The cafeteria's outside.
We live in New York. It's freezing. Why do we eat outside?
I have no clue, but I don't want a dog bone for the rest of my life.